Mesdames et messieurs, Olivia Newton-John et John Farnham.
Ladies and gentlemen, Olivia Newton-John and John Farnham.
Ceremonies for the past year or so. well, but tonight on the radio he was...
I was just focusing on not tripping up on the way down the stairs, and just the people that were there. The excitement and the feeling was so amazing in there. You couldn't think beyond it. It was fantastic.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I felt. I'm concentrating on trying not to drop Olivia. and just soaking up what was happening to us. To be able to walk in among the athletes, we were told that that's never been done before, and we really took something from that. To be able to look these people in the eyes while they were in that particular venue at that time was just an absolute joy. I'll never forget it.